Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. If x is equal to a cos t plus t sin t and y is equal to a sin t minus t cos t, find d2y by dx square. So let's start the solution. Given x is equal to a cos t plus t sin t, on differentiating with respect to t, we get dx by dt is equal to a, now derivative of cos t is minus sin t, plus for this portion let's apply the product rule, t into cos t plus sin t into 1. So this is equal to dx by dt is equal to at cos t. Now y is given to us, y is equal to a sin t minus t cos t. Again, differentiating with respect to t, we have dy by dt is equal to a, derivative of sin t is cos t. Again for this portion let's apply the product rule. We get minus, now t into derivative of cos t, that is minus sin t plus cos t into into 1. Therefore, dy by dt is equal to a cos t plus t sin t minus cos t. We have dy by dt is equal to at sin t. Now by chain rule we have dy by dx is equal to dy by dt into dt by dx. Now dy by dt is equal to at sin t. So this is equal to at sin t into dt by dx, that is 1 over at cos t. So this is equal to, we get tan t. So this is our dy by dx. Now again differentiating with respect to x, we have d2y by dx square Now, derivative of tan t is secant square t into derivative of t with respect to x, that is dt by tx. So, this is equal to, therefore, d2y by dx square is equal to secant square t into dt by dx is 1 over at cos t. So, this is equal to secant cube t upon at, where t is between 0 and pi by 2. So, hence we have find d2y by dx square, and our answer is secant cube t upon at, and 0 is less than t, t is less than pi by 2. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.